right?
My kids love it.
I'm sure. Yeah, I got a lot of compliments on it.
How much fun was it to do?
It was fun. I had a good time. Yeah, they were pretty. The people I was working with, like the creative people, they were pretty. They gave me a lot of ideas and a lot of stuff to work with. So I had a good time.
So your ankle must be getting better because you move pretty well in the commercial.
Yeah, it's all right. My ankle's good. Yeah, I'm feeling better.
So, go ahead.
I was going to say, is it easy for you to do something like that? To do?
Yeah, I would say just kind of my personality. Like, I've always kind of been pretty goofy. So, like, all that kind of stuff has never, it's always kind of been in my wheelhouse. So the guy told me, he's like, he kind of told me up front, he's like, when you do something, like, he's like, when we do it, it's going to be pretty, like, funny, whatever, right? And I was like, all right, like, that works for me. Like, because that's just kind of how I am, just as a person, so.
Would Connor have ever done that?
Probably not. I'm sure he would have, but he wouldn't have fit in the same, He doesn't have the same personality as me, so it would have been a little different.
How do you feel about